Well, what will the fortune be? What will the celebrity be? So much mystery involved. I just can't wait. I shouldn't wait because I'm wasting your time. Here's the cookie. This feels like a good one. And Werner Herzog. Okay, so this is interesting because this cookie has obviously been waiting, you know, almost like a fossil underground, waiting for an intrepid archaeologist to reveal its inner meaning. And so I, with some, realization that this is a moment of that requires great solemnity and seriousness, look at this fortune and impart it, if I can, to you. The greatest pleasure in life is doing what people say you cannot do. Is that really the greatest pleasure in life? Is it the greatest pleasure in life to you? Doing something that people say you cannot do? Oh, I'm going to go walk in the grass. You know, the sign is very clear. I'm going to go pee in the pool. Likewise. No. In any case, it is sometimes a great pleasure, Schadenfreude or whatever, that you do something and people don't expect that you could do it. So make that your fortune today and you tell me how it goes, okay? You are going to do something today that someone has told you not to do, and it's going to give you great pleasure because it will be a positive thing and not the negative thing that they were fearing. Okay, let me know how it goes. Hey there, thanks for watching. I appreciate it. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. We've got new videos every day, and we hope to keep in touch with you.